Yeah, I'm not elaborating on this. I just won't do a face cam on this though, that's all I gotta say. I don't know how well you guys can hear me. I don't know if I can really raise the bar on this mic. Don't know if I can. Oh, here we go. Okay. This is as high as it can go, the mic stand. Hopefully this will be good enough you can hear more of me. Because I do not have a I do not I do not have their microphones that you pull, you did you clip on the lavalier mics. I mean, I do, but it's not good. Alright, see how our brothers play this. He burned 2,000 calories, yet he's still so fat. Been a while. I don't really get to play this game that much, so I don't even know what difficulty I am. But let's add a little challenge for the sake of the stream. I don't know how to gauge this. I must say decent amount. Yeah, let's stretch.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go. Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. This stretch targets the area between the thighs and glutes. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the heel lift stretch.
I hope I don't hit anything.
Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con.
I can see myself knocking something over. There's a reason I don't
raise
do
your ankle.
This game in my room because I'm so worried I might knock something down.
Last time. All right, good. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward.
Oh,
and
I cannot
your
do
hips.
This. I don't know, have enough room for this.
Don't let your knees move too far forward.
I have to go diagonal.
Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of you. Let's do one more of each. Yes. Looking great. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. As you exhale, begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
Did I really play? I played this game since it came out, but obviously I have not been consistent with the playtime. A little challenge here. I wonder what this is. Ooh, got a skill drink. Use a drink upon use your player, guaranteed to increase your skill points. Can I drink that now? free now. I don't know what to work towards to. Don't know where is a passive that's really good right now. Overhead squat. Here's what this one could be. This thing down here. I don't know. I do like the you doing the abs move, but sidestep looks pretty strong. 160 damage. I think I want to save him for the sidestep. It's so strong. Alright, let's get to it. Level 50, I'm level 58. What kind? Ooh, I don't know if I want to voice this. Dashing, wait up. Oh yeah, I forgot we're chasing after someone. You just don't know where to quit, do you, Master Dashley? Allegra. Oh, did she say Master? Okay. I have to admit your writings and an anti-aging ability are impressive, but you're old news. Times have changed. I know I'm the top road of the world. Is it all the monsters that have been getting in our way? That's right, that's Lord Dragoos. Just send him. Now get out of my sight. There's no way I'm letting you get anywhere near Lord Dragoos. Oh, we got a lot of legs. Alright, Allegra. We're gonna do all the leg stuff now. Oh boy. Oh, I kinda like the moves that we have here, but they have a lot of cooldown. That's the problem with these ones. Fibers is gonna be so awkward. Okay, because you guys won't really hear me. Oh, I might have to replace a move though. Oh, but these moves are so good though. Now I think I gotta have to keep this. I gotta keep it even. I wanna make sure it's even. Persistent. This place is my home. What I do here is not your business. Okay, we're actually fighting her. Okay. Okay, feel Lord Joe's art and his courtesy from my body. Gross. he can repeat. Accept that I'm the best in the world. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh well, every blue. Okay, so I got a trick of spoopy. That's all about doing leg power. I don't know if you guys can hear my Joy-Con. It's so loud.
I know this is probably someone's finish.
Skill and attack.
Oh, why squats are the worst.
Okay, let's go. With the tips of your toes firmly out. Fine work. Wonderful. Neat. Okay! Excellent!
You have no idea how much this hurts. My squats are the worst workout. Fit at all.
Fantastic. Okay. Five more. Come on. You got it. Three. Well done. Great. One left. Flawless. You've got this.
Ah, that's so cool. So cool, huh?
Okay! Excellent!
Oh god, what am I doing wrong here?
Good job! Neat!
What's happening? You showed me before. Max Warrior's legs. Oh god, this is definitely someone's finish.
Oh, just straight up squats? Okay.
I'll lower your hips.
What? No. No, I gotta hold up a solo.
Very nice.
Oh my god, this is someone's finish for sure.
So much damage.
Keep going. Select the skill.
Gotta check another smoothie. That's the last one. That was worth it. I can always make more anyway.
One, two, one, two, one, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, one.
Oh, she's dead. Okay.
Great job. Go drink some water.
Yes, I do need some water. I refuse to accept defeat, and I'll tell you I can still. What?
What? Turn your exercise what happened? Into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend. Release victory!
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Moderate exercise, that's it. The Grandmaster. Do you understand what you lost? You lost your pure choice of running. It's not about racing others, it's about you, the open trail, and the cool wind against the sweat on your skin. You're so naive to still preaching all that. If it's a contest, I'm probably going to win. Wishing that little girl who gave it aggressive hit me much more powerful. Instead of get to master the strength of his that is the device that's on me, while not admitting defeat yet. I'll keep training until I master the power the Dark Avis provides. And Lord Jorgos will and I return to conquer this land. What a plot. I don't like Allegra, better than most. That purple energy she's wrapped in. That's to be what's causing this foolishness. She used to be kind, strong will. Why is she letting that stuff control her? Okay, now we got Jorgos fight. Okay, we gotta get stocked up though. Monsters. Sure. Alright, while we're here, let's see what we've got in the store. I don't think I want to spend too much money on that. I'd rather just grind out for the ingredients. Rather than spending my coins on that, because you don't get too much, you don't get that many coins, it's not that easy to get. Do I have enough to get more? I got a lot of blueberry stuff. Huh, the razor one's stronger. I could make some, maybe like two all the way. Then we can also make some of these. Maybe like three.
Alright. I'm all ready. Squeeze. Last one.
Let's get to this.
All right, let's move. When you want to vacuum something up, just pull on me from both sides.
Thank you.
this.
Oh, this one. Alright.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Well, go back.
Make sure bolts. Eh. Arms are. Okay, let's switch sides.
This is gonna work.
Slowly bend to the right. Perfect. Lower a little more. This pose also works your legs.
We do wide squats, don't we? Or we could do the other moves.
Yeah, let's do this one. We don't do the arms that much.
Rotate the ring con around.
Whoa. Mostly from the yoga part. My arms feel weird. Nice. Oh no, the mouse climber doesn't really work. Sometimes the tracking doesn't do well. Nah, I'm not gonna equip that. Got some red ones, so we can do this one.
Overhead arm spin. Rotate the ring con around. Turn. Spin. Turn. Spin.
good idea to really close the eyes on this, because Toto's gonna be able to clench.
I really don't like doing the wide squat though. Screw it.
Let's do it anyway.
My legs tremble already.
Okay, let's move. This will focus on working your legs. Well done. Okay. Keep it up. Great.
No pain, no gain.
All right! Nicely done! Great, let's pick up the pace. Okay! All right! Nice! Very nice! Keep it up!
Come on!
Fine work! Five more! Fantastic! Good effort.
I really don't like the bite squats. But it's good damage. That's how they motivate you to do the hard stuff. By giving it a bonus. Oh, come on. Alright, yeah, I knew it was only one. Nice, I've read one at least. I could do this stuff then.
Overhead arm twist.
Switch
your arm. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two.
I'm surprised I don't make you switch hands while doing this one, because obviously the weight of the rig fit. I feel like that's the detrimental part of this exercise. Spin again.
Rotate the recon around. Turn. 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 20 more. It won't be as effective if your elbow is in. Turn. 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 Halfway there. Turn.
Yeah, I'm not surprised my heart rate is going like that.
This energetic exercise somehow. Monster tier. Couldn't wait any longer so I can find you. Mm-hmm. What's that you got there? Oh, that's the monster tier. I thought it was just a rumor. Isn't that in the lady we do exist? Now then, I'll be taking it from you, and this is for you. Pumpkin soup. That's it. Here, so I see what you like. I'm gonna continue a bit. I just wanna do some more. Shall we for a bit? Could maybe do some mini games. Yeah, promotional item. Glute set. Oh, just I was killing my legs. Sure. this is a leg day for sure. Today. Oh god. No, I can't do it here. Oh, I want to use my bed. I do not want to use the ground for this, like the cold hard ground for this. Oop, I got my thingy.
Run, cowards! Tweet, tweet, tweet!
I dropped the dog. Oh, it's tipping over again.
Okay, I think it's good now. Someone followed. Jun Lee, thanks for the follow. Hey, hello, how you doing? I am sweaty. I don't even know. I don't ever want to go on my bed because I'm so sweaty. Okay, I can't even look at the screen properly. I'm gonna have to rely on the game audio. All right, I'm gonna be far away and not look at chat at the moment because I'm gonna be doing this part. Oh my god, this is so awkward. Am I doing it wrong? It needs to go over my knees, right? My knees are clamping this thing, right? Oh god.
The Ring Kong flung like a slingshot. Okay.
I think I have to use my arms for this to keep it hold and steady. I need to know.
God damn it.
It's not really working. What are you on? I'm just on a challenge. I'm on World 7. Oh, what world am I? Yeah, I'm on World 7.
I don't know what my difficulty's at right now. I think it's like 24.
Get on the floor and bend your knees. Hold the ring cup between your thighs. Squeeze your knees together. Okay, I need to hold it between my thighs. Okay.
Down.
This is so janky. I don't like this exercise. What? Come on. What is going on here?
Well, hold on. I gotta. Maybe I need to lower the Joy-Con bit down. Because I thought you need to have the Joy-Con really up there. Like near your crotch level. I guess not.
Well, can I do this over again? I want to restart this. That's awful. That's like the worst one because of the texture is not that great. Oh no, not wide squats. Okay, come on.
Okay, let's move. This will work your glutes. Well done. Amazing.
Great. I really hope that doesn't affect my overall score because of the knee lifts. Well, it's not really a knee lift, it's more like a leg rise or whatever.
Okay. Keep it up. Great. Perfect. Okay. Amazing.
Sorry, I'm really tired. What? Oh, come on.
All right. Excellent. Fantastic. Amazing.
My legs are trembling.
Very nice.
Five more.
Neat. Nice.
Four.
Neat. Three.
Three more.
Fine work.
Almost there. Come on.
Good job.
Come on, that's one.
One left. Right on. Excellent.
Okay, this is one. This is so bad.
Two, 30 more. 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
My microphone is in the way.
Be careful not to overextend yourself.
Come on. This should be a relaxing part. This is yoga.
I was so worried that the leg raise. Leg raises, screw me over there. Oh, that was some peach yogurt.
Here, let's get this thing. I wanna get this thing. Replace white squats. Oh, that's there. Oh boy, thank god. I don't need to have white squats to do some AoE damage with their legs.
Oh boy, it's 400 coins. I think this will be the last thing. You can do this to cool off. Points within 30 seconds. Oh, that's the one where I have to smack things away, right? Yeah, this one. Okay.
Ready? Go!
What the fuck? I did it. What? I didn't mean to do that. $400, Joe. I keep accidentally pressing that button. Alright, let's cool down. I'm done for today. Well, done with this game for today. I'm gonna do something else after this.
Almost 18 minutes of exercise, almost burned 50 calories. Even though I should not be burning these calories, I should be absorbing these calories. Guess what? 400 white squats. Thanks, game. Let's stretch.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs.
Oh, my legs are trembling so much.
If you're less flexible, it's okay if your heel goes off the ground. Back slowly. Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh.
Oh, my legs. My legs are trembling. I'm
now
trying to stay
balanced. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to bend your lower back backward.
Stay calm. Don't tip over.
Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too. Be sure not to let your knees bend inward. Bring yourself back slowly.
You guys have no idea how sore my neck is.
Join your hands together in front of you. With your palms facing out, stretch out your back. Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your upper body tilt to the side. Back slowly, and your stretching is complete. Good job.
Hey. Muscle quiz day. A muscle quiz. What's the muscle that flexes when you bend your elbows? My elbow flexes between the bend of your elbows. It's the inner elbow part. It's not the triceps or biceps, because that's the forearms and. I don't know. Can't be the trap. The trap is your shoulder thing, right? So it has to be. Pectorials? Doesn't seem right though. I don't know. I'm no fitness expert. Wait, what's biceps? What? Oh, is it his pecs? What? No problem, even though I'm dying. But I managed to get through it, right? I forgot what difficulty was that one. Was I on? Well, yeah, I think I'm done with Ring Fit. We can move on to something else. We can move on to Sleeping Dogs or something. Or Animal Crossing, who knows, but I think I've delayed on Animal Crossing a lot, so. Oh, not Animal Crossing, Sleeping Dogs, so I think I want to get back into it. So I'll be right back for that. Why is it full screen? Oh god. I just took a look at my hands and I see the you know when you lean on something too hard or too long, you start to get some indents, like that red indent. Yeah. See it on my fingers, probably from holding down there. I don't want new shoes. I'm good enough on that. What can we do? Intensive care as wheels of fury. Why is this one on? Could do some collectibles. Oh my god! Ow. Can I even enter this area? Wait. How do I even enter this area? Wait, is it on top of the building? I think it might be on top of the building. Unless this is one of those ones where it's like locked behind a story, which I think it is locked behind a story because one of the statues are there. So we'll probably do something else. Let's go to Victoria Park here. Oh, actually, wait. There's a scaffolding here. Maybe I get to it for here. Oh, there it is, okay. Oh, right, my face rig. I forgot to do my face rig. Felt like something was missing. Thank you.
for some reason Facebook can't get the cloud sync, even though it doesn't really need cloud sync. Oh, I see a reason why these cloud sync doesn't remember my settings. Oh, never mind, it does remember my settings. This is being weird then. It's being laggy though. My computer okay? Yeah, my computer's doing fine. When we see a lack of just the Facebook itself is just laggy for some reason. Maybe I should try to wait for the cloud sync. See the Jay statue, but we can't enter this place because of the story. So let's try to go to Victoria Park with this one. Oh my god, the cop ran over. So civilian. Crimson, you're raiding. And you're raiding it. 9 people. Oh my god, why was I looking at chat? I just ran over some people as I was looking at chat. You made me do this, Crimson. You made me run over those people. Oh yeah, guys, welcome to the stream. This is my home in Hong Kong. This is exactly what Hong Kong looks like, and this is exactly an everyday situation in Hong Kong. I didn't make you check chat, or you did just now. How are you doing, Crimson? I was like wondering when you want to play something together again, because I know our timing can be a bit different, that we don't really get a chance to do much things together. But I would like to play something with you again. So whether it be like Deep Rock Galactic or something. Thank you. That's a cop car. Let's not take that, as I was trying to run away from the cops earlier. Sometimes airports at pedestrians, so you run them over. Yeah, it's like the game is trying to tell me that you should run over the people. I can't climb that. Ooh, this looks like a nice car. Go for this face mission, but we probably should get some perks. I mean, some boosts first. So let's go to the there's a massage parlor. I could really go for a massage parlor in real life because I am so sore in the neck. Out the way! I need my energy drink.
Sounds good.
I need a massage. Can you give me a massage? Oh no, I scared him. The cashier tried not to panic as he all sprint to the counter. Oh, wait. The walking place like this.
I'll pay now.
You want full body or just back and shoulders?
Just let the money into their hands. I mean, hey, do they want to get paid or not? You can't turn down money like that. Wait, there's a shrine over here. Out of my way. I need to pray. Wait, do I need to go up here? Do I need to go up here instead? There it is, there's a shrine. Out of my way, I need to pray on this thing myself. Alright, now let's go do this favor. Gaochua. Okay, what do you need help with?
What's the problem? I'm supposed to be creating a free running video, but I dropped this tab and now I'm kind of having trouble focusing. You're not a green lizard, are you?
No.
I don't think I should be running. I mean, but if I don't post this thing, the goblins are going to get me. Can you help me out, friend? You're my friend, right?
Free running?
Yeah, just do whatever, man. I mean, use your wings if
wait,
you
what,
want.
Wait, what was that? What was that? Some guy just nicked her. Nicked her stuff. Parkour.
Parkour. Impressive.
Oh my god, I'm over the spike. Who is this guy? I like how people are applauding as I do this. Hey, I did it. That is devotion, yes. Okay, so that's that face thing here. What else can we do here? Well, there's another collectible over there. Let's go get to that.
A man who never eats pork buns is never
Oh, a man who never had pork bun is never a whole man. Have you ever had a pork bun before, Crimson? Have you ever had a barbecue pork bun? I'm applauding you as a barefoot crowd, yep. Anyway, I'm gonna beat up these guys. Ow. Kung Fu! They were bad guys. Oh, you never have think. Okay, then you're not a whole man yet. You need to have a pork bun if you want to be a whole man. It's okay, I can make that accent because I am Hong Kong. Were they bad guys? Yeah, they were like thugs or whatever. I'm an undercover cop. My character is an undercover cop, so therefore, what he does is the law. We need a car or a bike. Oops, I didn't mean to run over here. There's a car here. I'll take this. He didn't need to be doing anything. The helper means they're enemy to themselves. Yeah, it's like that that video, that RPG thing. There's a red packet over there. Who needs a red packet in the middle of a fountain? That red packet had 50k. Do you know how much 50k gets you? Like 3 months of rent. Oh, it's here. There it is. There's a cop here, so I gotta behave. There's a car dealership over there. Because I think there's an achievement you get for buying all the cars available. So I think I might as well buy some cars. Hello. Ooh, look at this bike. Ooh, look at this car. Ooh, look at this car. Ooh, look at this car.
This is one of a kind.
Ooh, they all look pretty nice. To the ultimate auto sports appliance, the technological triumph. Well, this is the most expensive one. I currently have 700k, so I'll take it. Immediately I read damage it. Oh wait, there's some cockfighting. You wanna see some chicken fights? I know it's not like chicken fights where we fight a volleys fighting each other. I'm already damaging the car. Wait, there's a shrine over here. I need to get to it. It's okay, I'll be right back. Out of my way! I need to pray! It's okay, they were bad people. Alright, let's go watch some chickens fight. Oh wait, we actually have enemies over there. There, I gotta fight them first before I can get to the chicken fights. Oh, there's something over there too. I think it's a lockbox. In the meantime, let me nick this car. How much does a typical chocolate bar cost in this currency? So, oh yeah, to give you perspective, I'll say 7 Hong Kong for like a chocolate bar. 7 Hong Kong is like around $1. So yeah, take that into perspective of how the currency goes. Hello, I would like to bet on some cocks.
Hey buddy, you want in? I got best bird.
Oh, he's got best bird. We got Liu Leng Quan. Leng Quan. And then we got Chao Tai. Oh, this one has 4 wins. But this one has 5 wins. Do you bet on the black cock or the white cock?
My birds always win.
Oh, but he does say his birds always win. Grand bird. Which one did we get though?
My cock is the best.
My birds win you that money.
He does say the birds will, his birds will win you a lot of money. So I guess we'll pick the white bird. I don't have a lot of money on me, so we gotta go for the minimum, unfortunately. Alright, let's do this. Go green bird, okay. I'll take it that you're color bird and I will go for this bird. Come on. Yeah. I don't know who's winning. It's really hard to tell these little poly chickens fight each other. Oh, something's happening. Oh, wait, was that kill? Oh, he did it! The white cock did it! The guy never lies, his birds always wins. That was a white and green one. That was more black, I don't really see much green in it. I mean, I can see how you can see the black one was green because it has some tints of green on it. Oh no, you green bird. Okay. Well, good thing I didn't bet on it at least. Infallible. Yeah, because I think you get an achievement for winning a cockfight. So that's a martial arts club. I already done all of them. It's pretty much you fight a bunch of people in martial arts fight. It's like waves of people. Alright, let's see here. Wait, what? There's another thing here. This map is crazy, though.
Our top designs bring you classic, retro, and funky. Quan Yin Optical. Designer frames.
Oh yeah, we drive on the left side of the road because this used to be a UK colony, so that's why. Sorry. Go by me. Is it down there? It is. Now, how do they get back up? Okay, good. He can parkour. Can I get back in the car door? Uh-oh. He's okay. Oh, I jumped out too early. Hey, where's the shrine? Is it here? Here it is. I must rescue Dr. Wester's dream. Alright, thanks for raiding. Rating me Crimson. I hope we do. I mean, again, if you're free or when we're both free, we can try to play something together. It depends on the situation though, because I've been very busy lately, so I don't really have much time to play that much. If that makes sense. I don't know, but yeah, I do hope we get to play something again. Shrine at the cemetery. Oh no, it's a dead end. What the fuck? I don't know why I burped there. I'm not trespassing. I'm on the undercover mission. Has the game changed to Sleeping Dogs, by the way? I don't know if it has. Kind of awkward if it was still in Ring Fit Adventure, even though I'm not playing Ring Fit Adventure. back down. The silver shiny. Is that a red packet? Is that a red packet? Yeah, 50k. Already earning my money back from buying that really expensive sports car. Brush through the other door. Oh my god, I kicked the glass.
Nobody can ever know what really happened.
Hello.
Race through the cemetery. This is very, very. Totally appropriate. Oh well, unfortunate. I would've restarted anyway after crashing like that. Oh my god, that guy died. Well, that's not good. Right, no crashing this time. Oh, he hit the car. Finish that right there. Go, go, go. Oh, what? Did I just fail right at the end? Oh, no, I did win. Oh, thank God. 2 milliseconds, I think. More confident in braces now. Oops. Can I go on a date with someone? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, wait.
Roland, got any work for me?
Yeah, sure. Samson Gao, your typical deadbeat. Moron is hiding out on an overpass in North Point. Thinks nobody knows he's there. He's wrong.
So we have a mission pop up somewhere in North Point. I think it's this mission here. Was it this mission? Yeah, this one. Okay.
Yo, Trent, what you got for me?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
Spark, maybe a call for Panda. Alright, got some more missions there. Only Class B. Oh, I might not like this mission or this race. Class B isn't that fast, and this is the stock one, so may not go well. Bench. Oh no. Oh, I did not like that turn. That's gonna hurt. Oh, but it was close. I just need to do it again without crashing into anything. That bad, I crashed into something. Well, everyone crashes into something apparently. Oh my god. Crashing into this bitch here. All right, there we go. Smooth turn this time. And let's not hit this fence. Alright, I gotta do a really sharp turn on this one. Watch the ice cream stand. What the hell? Oh, let's hit that thing. Drop turn here. Oh no, are you kidding me? No. Oh my god, if I really lost because of that. Oh, it's not over yet. Oh my god, that was close. Let's go buy another car. Maybe I could buy a new bike. Is there another Class B bike I can buy? I think it's only a Class A they sell. Look, man, you want the best? Yeah, it's only Class A. Can't even afford the other ones anyway. Down here, we can go to this one. Oh, I also just realized that all my boons are out.
This is really fast though. Oh, it's the parkour guy again.
You stoned again, Dusty?
No, man, no. I just took some mushrooms is all. Now I got to do another video, but the cockroach that was supposed to run for me disappeared. Can you help me?
Oh, I see.
I think a cat ate him, man. So be careful. Man, go pink!
I don't know what that means. Out the way.
He runs all the time.
I knocked someone down into the river. Oh, I'm crapping my legs. Whoa.
Nice job.
Hey, you wanna go swimming? You too? Oh, they didn't reach the water. Wait, can I make that jump? Oh, I can't. It was a lie. Hey, you wanna go swimming too? Something shiny over there. What could it be? I hope it's so. Oh no, so there's some bugs here, so it must be a lockbox. Can't vault over this fence for some reason. What you need to find help for? Hey, what kind of race is this? Class B race, so I don't know if I like this though. Gonna feel slow. what the hell? You gotta take out the competition.
Oh, okay. did not think that the sharp turns would be that sharp. The drift button would go for a turn like that. Okay, next time I'm gonna use my normal brakes this time. Oh my god, they ran over that lady. Oh my god, dude. That street pose was not supposed to be there. Nah, I don't think I want to do this race. I need a faster car for class B. I got like a lot of default ones. Oh, there's some cop drops over here, we could do that. Okay, jeez. Excuse me, just trying to get to you. Okay.
That's that. Suspect is in custody.
That wasn't much of a chase, was it? There is a shrine over there, but I don't want to do this cop drop first.
Over.
Who needs guns? I got Kung Fu. Wait, did the shop Chrissy really say, can I help you with anything as I'm dealing with this? I don't need guns to kick some ass. That store clerk was so dedicated to her job, she was still willing to serve me. Police scanner in your apartment. Oh, okay. I don't know what the police scanner is for. Excuse me, I'll be borrowing this.
When you need the acceleration of a true sports car, combined with the luxury of a saloon, when you need the combination of raw power and safety, there's nothing to touch the new Prime V8 sports sedan. German engineering.
I dealt with that already.
Radio, where we're just about to play Nutcracker, a famous and rousing piece by Tchaikovsky, followed by Rachmaninoff.
Hey, that's dangerous! So
oh boy. It's okay, I'm on my way to do cop things. Can I get some food, please?
I'm starving.
Here you go.
Wait, there's some fogs over there. Let's go beat them up. Oh wait, we done this one. Oh well. Wait, I got already. Let's go. They were smart, but not this lady.
We have a tactical situation. All units, please respond. Body armor advised.
Roger, on our way.
I almost ran over that lady. I'm on a mission though. Again, I don't need guns to kick some ass.
Trauma counseling after this. How about you? You alright?
That guy's covered in blood. I don't blame him for wanting that. To North Point. Red-handed Tiffany. Oh yeah, I think I know about this mission. Is there a car park nearby? A taxi? Wait, wasn't it like a lady that was selling something as I was doing that cop job? Yeah, up there. Strange idol. What?
What are you selling?
12K?
This idol has been in my family for centuries. If I wasn't bankrupt, I would never part with it. Can you give it a good home?
Sure.
I'll pay now.
Thank you, Dr. Shin. I know you will be honored properly. I'll send it right over.
Okay, that's great.
Thanks a lot.
That probably seems so much like a psychopath for just doing that. Oh hey, my car is still here. How nice. It's a car park here. Hey, well, let's actually use one of the sports cars that I bought for a lot of money.
You have a car in here?
Undercover police cruiser. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try this.
Wait,
that means there has to be a gun in this in the trunk of this then. Oops. It's okay, guys. I'm undercover. Haven't I really done this one though? Oh, let me check. Oh god, I'm okay. Where's my car though? Oh, it's over there. Excuse me. I'm undercover.
Some bad news for you. You know Tiffany from the club. She's been stepping out, seeing that long finger child on the side.
What? There's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on a payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off her cell.
Subtle. Do we really have to do all of this? My wrecked car is still there.
Hey, baby.
Hey, sugar lips. You keeping warm for me?
You know I am. I can't wait to see you again.
How about tonight?
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I don't know why Wei wants to even have a relationship with her when, you know, Wei knows that she's a, you know.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
I don't want to say anything, but shouldn't Wei expect this?
Calvin? Wei. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where. Samson Gal, you roll rolling. Time to pay up.
How did you find me? I have a perfect hiding place.
This camera. Oh, come on, really? Can we overstep that way?
It's in your best interest if you pay, understand?
Oh, okay, okay. You don't have to get violent.
Great, I'm on top of this. Now, what's the best way to get down from here? Maybe I'll jump. Oh god, oh. I'm okay. There's a shrine up there. I don't know how we get to it. Don't know if I need to go the same way as before, but... Get these move, people. I need to go the same way. I don't think I'm gonna get the shrine down here. Oh! No, that's the other shrine. No, there should be another shrine up there.
Yes, oh, okay. I know what you mean.
I'm so drunk last
night. Oh, this is another mission though. Hey, I need to borrow this. It's police business, I swear. Because Oops. Don't worry, the battery has already gone down yet. Who put these cars here? Detective. Oh, am I 50% road completion? Or game completion? Alright, do you have any Class B vehicles I can buy? What I have. City Cruiser? Nah, I don't cruise it.
The last owner doesn't even know it's missing.
Street driven, track tested. I already own this one though. Nah, this is all the cheap ones. So,
what more do you want in transportation? Ah, can you believe that price? Don't ask me how I keep it so low. Ah, 多谢你关照啊. Remember, you pull over. I like the blue one.
Follow Tiffany.
Find out?
Yeah, she's with him later today.
I don't believe this.
I can borrow this. I'm subtle. Change my radio station. I can't even listen to some music out doing this. I am not suspicious. I'm following the rules. Still not suspicious at all.
What do you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who are you?
Oh, so the big triad gangster is mad now? Only the big triad gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Look, she didn't mean anything to me. It was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? Well, what's good for Yang is good for Yin.
I can turn my head.
I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Stay loyal to me? Or do I have to go find another man to keep you warm?
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
Yeah, it's just not worth it, Wei. I don't know what you expect out of this relationship. Oh, now I get discounts on cars. I should have just waited. Then I expect a ragdoll. Back on the bike, please. Because I have money on me. I want that money. Who wants it for hands? Come on. Should just bomb it here anyway. Oh boy. There's a thing up there too. Is a lockbox.
Roland, how's it going?
Oops.
Hey, this way. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
I did not want a car though.
What's up, Tran? Looking for anything in particular?
I need a coupe. Stand by for details.
You have any help?
So we got a class B. Ooh, this actually looks pretty good. Well, I already have it, actually.
Ooh, my buddy has a ride like that. Pretty nice.
I wish I can get this. It's a good class B car, but I need more money.
Class B, come on.
Maybe this race can give me some money. Yeah, this car is really fast. I like this one. Oh, a long race is this one. 12 racers. Oh god, the lady. I'm okay. Oh god, I'm not okay. Jesus, it's chaos in this one. Dude, everyone's ramming into each other so hard. This is actually a long race, actually. Oh boy, oh boy. This shortcut. Guess I am.
From the 80s, who's always open for your favorite coffee? Bebop, the city's on that coffee bar.
Forget last year's.
Oh man, it's actually a long race. I'm not even halfway there yet. Oh god. I'll mess up now. Okay, keep all the keep calm. Sharp type of hit. is tight. Oh boy. Oh, I really talked to him overhead. Oops, you're on trap, right? Don't mess up now, finish line's almost there. Finish line's right there, wait, don't mess up now. Oh, I did it. Wait, am I maxed out on face? I'm maxed out on face, wow. I was maxed out on the health shrines. Honestly, let's head back home. Then we're gonna end for today. Actually, how long have we streamed for? 2 hours? And my Facebook still isn't up right now. This was some reason Facebook can't sync with the Steam Cloud for some reason. I don't know why. It needs to connect to the Steam Cloud anyway. It's probably something where I need to like restart it. I don't know why there's a face thing over here. I'm going to need a boat. I don't know, we know where to get the boat though.
Come see me when you have a dollar.
That scooter is still there. And my old bike as well. What are you looking at? Unfazed.
You ran into me on the wrong day, buddy.
Okay. Really bad day for that guy, I guess. What is this police scatter, though? I don't know what that means. Hey, look at my burp. Wait, is it this?
Suspect is armed and dangerous.
Oh, okay. Get some sleep. I have to Anyway, let's save here and call for today's stream. Alright, what to do tomorrow? I think I probably want to do some more Ring Fit, because the reason why I'm doing Ring Fit, like, I'm even streaming Ring Fit, because I need to motivate myself to actually keep playing Ring Fit or get some exercise in, because like lately my body has not been feeling well, so I think I need to do some, you know, get some, you know, more motivation to actually do the exercises. Because normally I do Ring Fit at in the living room, but I'm not in the living room all the time because it's occupied by my dad most of the time, so I don't get much time in. But bringing the Ring Fit stuff to my room makes it a lot easier to do the stuff, even though it's a bit awkward sometimes. But hopefully you guys don't mind the Ring Fit stuff, if you guys really want to hear me breathe and wheeze and struggle. Then yeah, I got that coming for until I don't know, get tired of it. For game stuff, I'll probably just some more VR chat or even some more Saving Dogs. Might need to stream Guilty Gear again, who knows. But yeah, that's it for today's stream. I'll stream more again tomorrow, okay? Let's see, can I bring anyone, any of my friends on? Nah, none of my friends are on. Alright, I'll go call it now. Alright, you guys have a good night.